little unclear whether the masturbating bear can legally be here tonight or not.
Because he's going to masturbate?
Yes, that's a problem in public, legally. But there's another problem. He may be, and I'm not joking about this, he may be the intellectual property of NBC. Yeah. The masturbating bear is intellectual property. MIT engineers come finest, up with this.
The finest minds.
Yes. Roadkill in a thong. Oh, no, Andy, no. Not every guy likes that.
If you're a panda lady, there is.
We've gone down a bad road, Andy, a bad road. And these people know it. See, I have an idea tonight where we could avoid a lawsuit. Because I don't want a lawsuit. So ladies and gentlemen, say goodbye to the masturbating bear. And say hello to a brand new character that I own and that I can take to basic cable. From the Chinese government.
Chinese government. No, and also again. Oh, okay. Like an asshole.
Okay.
Sorry.
What's wrong with you?
I forgot it's a real bear.
Yeah.
It's a real panda.
Yes.
Not at all.
You, ladies and gentlemen, you want to see it? Good people of San Jose.